Federal Board of Intermediate and Secondary Education, Islamabad. How to fill e-sheet. Write your roll number into the given bubbles on right side. You can use blue or black ballpoint or a marker to fill the bubbles for the roll number. Fill bubbles completely. Do not cross or circle outside the bubble. Please do not cross or circle outside the bubbles. Blanks given on A sheet, write name of examination, subject date and OMR sheet number. To solve objective paper, OMR number is given on the sheet on the right side, you can see. Answer the proper question. For example, if you solve the section C, question 3, part 4, so on e-sheet given place, write the answer on the given place. Do not cross or any question or do not change anything. Answer, do not cross the given area. It should be inside the area. Do not open the A sheet stapler and do not write anything on the line given on the A sheet. Thank you.